Hello, my name is Yuri Kofner. I'm the head of the Eurasian sector of the Center for Comprehensive European and International Studies at the Higher School of Economics. And also I'm a research scholar at EASA, which is the International Institute for Applied Systems Analysis. So the Eurasian sector is basically the first ever academic chair on Eurasian economic integration in the post-Soviet space. And EASA is an international research institute in Vienna, Austria, where we study the potentials and challenges of a common economic space between the Eurasian Economic Union and the European Union. Concerning the conference today, I think it is always a good idea that you invited experts who have different viewpoints, who might not agree on everything. And that is a lot better than inviting people who have all the same view and agree on everything, and they discuss other people or other ideas. It's better to have them all together, as you did today, to find common grounds, to exchange views, and to do it publicly. So that is a great thank you to you. And I think that's a good element of science diplomacy, which you are creating thereby.